everybody, and welcome to the senior recital of Sean Baker. Before we begin, I have been tasked with going over recital etiquette, so the first thing I'm going to go over is that your cell phones need to be silenced before the event begins. Also, there is no flash photography allowed because it's very distracting to the performer. Now, if you would turn to me to your physical recital programs, you'll see that a number of Sean's pieces are under the same composer. It is appropriate to clap before and after this set is done by a composer, but never in between. So if you're still confused on that, the music majors who are right here in front, they'll clap and then you'll know what to do, okay? Well, we want to thank you all sincerely for being here. This is gonna be an awesome program, and let's give it up for Sean.
Thank you. have a little bit of a cough. Can you all hear me?
Yes.
Awesome. You can definitely hear me if I played that. you know, I was so focused on doing this, I forgot about this. Anyways, thank you all so much for coming. I just want to thank a few people, keep this quick. We have some lovely food upstairs that I can't wait to eat. In order for me to do what I just did today, I need to thank a lot of people. First, I want to thank all of you for coming again. This is probably the third time I said that. For braving the weather and being here, I love to see a lot of familiar faces from all different walks of life. I'm drawing a blank. The next people I'd like to thank is my family. I see a lot of you here. I'd love to thank my two parents, Chris and Sylvia. Please stand. From piano lessons since I was literally like 5 or 6 years old, to me standing here on this day, to the clothes that I have on my back, I have them to thank. So thank you. Next, I would love to thank just the staff and faculty here at Rowan for helping making this day possible, for helping provide such an awesome instrument and an awesome space for us all to be here. Thank you for inspiring me to be excellent at what I do. I'm not going to stop. I love to then just thank the person that's made me kind of who I am today. I love to recognize my professor, Ms. Vita Zupancic. I am incredibly indebted to her, helping me to be just a better person as well as the best musician I can be. I love to thank God, who's the greatest comforter and the greatest provider, that has helped me be here today, to help me love what I love to do. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for his mercy and grace in my life. Moving forward, this is not the last time I will play piano. This past fall, I was auditioning and applying for master's programs to continue my studies in piano performance. And I'm pleased to announce that I was offered a full assistantship to attend the University of Alabama for a Master's of Music in Piano Performance this coming. I do not have an encore for you today. That was enough music. So please enjoy me upstairs. I'd love to see you and say hi to all of you if you have the time. So thank you.